What is a Git clone? Cloning a repo creates an exact copy of all files and changes in a Git repository at the time of the clone. Most of the time, you'll be cloning a remote repository, often called a remote, which is a Git repository hosted on the internet or some other network. Cloning a remote creates a local version of that repository on your machine, giving you a sandbox to experiment without affecting the original codebase. Cloning also establishes a connection between the local repository on your machine and the remote repository, allowing push and pull actions with the remote project. Multiple clones of a single remote can be created by other team members, enabling others to collaborate on the same project efficiently and with less risk to the original code. Let's see how this works in the CLI, and then we'll clone using GitKraken. For this example, let's clone a remote repository from GitHub. And to do so, let's copy the URL and then open the CLI. Next, use the cd or change directory command to set the target location for your soon-to-be-cloned repository. Then use the git clone command followed by either the SSH or HTTPS URL for the remote repository. And that's it. You may now interact with your local clone of the repository. Next, let's see how this works in GitKraken. Using the same GitHub project, let's copy the clone URL and then open GitKraken. Click the folder in the upper left and under the clone tab, paste the repo URL and set the folder location. And then that's it, your local repository is cloned. Additionally, there are some handy features available through GitKraken. Once cloned and opened, GitKraken will automatically populate the remotes pane on the left with the name of the remote and its branches. GitKraken also lets you manually add remotes by clicking this plus icon. Here, all you need to do is paste in the SSH or HTTPS URLs for the repository to add the remote. This is great for adding forks of your project and helps you see what changes team members might be working on. All right, if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.